James 1:10-11, it says, but the rich in his humiliation, in other words, we're talking about rejoice, because as a flower, I'm reading in the New King James, as a flower of the field, he will pass away. For no sooner has the sun risen with a burning heat than it withers the grass. Its flower falls, and its beautiful appearance perishes. So is a rich man also will fade away in his pursuits. It really changed. It shifted for me when I first started praising at my house before I even came here. So that by the time I came here and the first song hit, I was like, God, I'm ready to praise you. I'm so ready to praise you. And it's not because things are going right. It's not because I have a lot of money. It's not because of all this, because it's based on that you would never praise him. But it's because he deserves it. It's because he deserves it. Just the very fact of salvation. The very fact that you were snatched out of darkness into his light is enough to praise him. Yeah.